Hi there, Roy Stone with Gemstone Magic, and you asked me about could I build a balloon buster. So I went out to my shop. I got my old original, I believe Mac may have made it. I don't remember who used to make them, but I got my old original clown-faced balloon buster and got to looking at it and seeing how it worked and decided, okay, we could build one of these, but let's make it a little better, a little different, in my opinion, a little better. And so instead of using the little bullet latches and a lip to remove the load, decided to go with magnets. So this is our box. We have a hole in each side where you can see the balloon, a bunny on the front. So we're gonna put our balloon down in there. As you can see the balloon. And this is our masher. We have a larger masher than before. All you gotta do is pop the balloon. And when you pop the balloon, you can produce your load. It's a very large load. Here you go, buddy. Come on. Here we go. Of course, this is his first time doing that, so we're going to have to figure out the best way to do it with our bunny in there. But as you can see, he is a Netherland dwarf. He's about 2.5 pounds, good size bunny. The load chamber for our rabbit ringer and our square circle and everything is about this size. It's the size to produce a Netherland dwarf, who usually grows to be about 2.5 to 3 pounds. And as you see, it worked perfectly. So we can now take our bunny. The boys and girls are all excited. So the boys and girls are now all excited. They get to see the bunny. And of course, the bunny now becomes the star of the show. And who cares about you anymore, right? That's the way it works. The cool thing is, of course, I can now turn it over, show the box is totally empty. My load chamber is nice and large, and it has holes for ventilation for livestock. And, of course, if you're not doing livestock, you can do any kind of stuffed animal or silks or flowers or any of that type of stuff, whatever type of load you want to do. So this is the Gemstone Magic Balloon Buster.